गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ मैथ्स प्लीज फेलो। हियर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट 7 and 8 डिजिट नंबर्स। ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। 7 डिजिट नंबर, ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट 9,99,999 इज द लार्जेस्ट 6 डिजिट नंबर, राइट? इफ यू एड 1 विद दिस नंबर वी गेट 10 लाख, विच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 7 डिजिट नंबर। ओके so students, let's see how can we represent 10 lakh in the place value chart. Okay students, you can see here, this is Indian place value chart. These are the places: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs and 10 lakhs. And these are the periods: ones, thousands, lakhs. Okay so we can write 10 lakh in this way in the Indian place value system. Okay students, look at this example. Write the number 59,60,725 in the place value chart. Also write it with commas and in words. Look at this place value chart. We have to put the digits according to their places. Okay. Here 5 is in the ones place. So put 5 in the ones place. Here 2 is in the tens place. So put 2 in the tens place. Here 7 in the hundreds place. So put 7 in the hundreds place. Here 0 in the thousands place. So put 0 in the thousands place. Here 6 in the 10,000s place. So put 6 in the 10,000s place. Here 9 in the lakhs place. So put 9 in the lakhs place. And here 5 in the 10 lakhs place. So put 5 in the 10 lakhs place. Okay. So this is how you have to put the digits according to their places. So this is 59,60,725. Okay. And write this number with commas in this way. We have to give commas to separate the periods. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds. This is the ones period. Thousands, 10,000s. This is the thousands period. Then lakhs, 10 lakhs. This is the period of lakhs. Okay. So we have to give commas according to their periods. Then write the number in the words in this way. 59,60,725. Okay. Now come to the 8 digit number. The largest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. And if we add 1 with this number, we get 1 crore, which is the smallest 8 digit number. Okay. Now let's see how can we write 1 crore in the Indian place value chart. Okay. So look at here students. This is Indian place value chart. And these are the places: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs and crores. And these are the periods: ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. So put the digits according to their places as shown here. Okay. Now we will discuss about face value. The face of a digit in a numeral is the value of the digit itself at whatever place it may be. So face value is the value of the digit. Okay. In 6,81,547, the face value of 6 is 6. The face value of 8 is 8. The face value of 1 is 1, the face value of 5 is 5, the face value of 4 is 4, the face value of 7 is 7, okay? Students, now we will discuss about the place value, okay? The place value of a digit depends upon its position in the numeral. So, place value equal to face value into value of the place. We have to apply this formula to find out the place value, okay? So place value of 4 equal to face value, the face value of 4 is 4, right, into value of the place. As 4 is in the ones place, so 4 into 1 equal to 4. So the place value of 4 is 4, okay. The place value of 6 equal to face value, the face value of 6 is 6 into value of the place. As 6 is in the tens place, so 6 into 10 equal to 60. Okay, so the place value of 6 is 60. The place value of 3 equal to face value, the face value of 3 is 3. Okay, into value of the place. As 3 is in the hundreds place, so 3 into 100 equal to 300. So the place value of 3 is 300. Okay. Place value of 8 equal to face value, the face value of 8 is 8 into value of the place. As 8 is in the thousands place, so 8 into 1000 equal to 8000. Okay, so the place value of 8 is 8000. Place value of 2 equal to face value of the 2 into, as 2 is in the 10,000s place, so 2 into 10,000 equal to 20,000. Okay,
place value of 5 equal to face value of 5 into as 5 is in the lakhs place, so 1 lakh. 5 into 1 lakh equal to 5 lakh. So the place value of 5 is 5 lakh. So remember that place value of a digit depends upon its position. Okay? Students, now come to the exercise 1.1. Write the numbers in words. We have to write these numbers in the words. Okay? I am showing you two examples. This is 2,51,310. This is 4,27,91,085. Okay? Next, write the numbers by marking the periods with commas. So you can see here these numbers are written in the words, right? So here we have to write these numbers with commas, okay? Next, rewrite the following numbers using commas to separate periods according to the Indian place value chart. So here we have to write these numbers with commas, okay? First of all, identify their places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. Look at here, students. Ones, tens, hundreds, this is the ones period. Thousands, ten thousands, this is the thousands period. And this is lakhs period, right? So we have to separate the periods by giving commas, okay? So we have to give comma in the thousands place and lakhs place. This is the period of ones, this is the period of thousands, and this is the period of lakhs, okay? Now look at here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, ten lakhs. This is the period of ones, this is the period of thousands, and this is the period of lakhs, okay? So this is how you have to give commas to separate the periods, okay? Next, Rohan was asked to write the number 5,07,405. He wrote down 50,70,405. Is this correct? If not, write the correct numbers. This is wrong, so write this number correctly, okay? Next, write the numbers in the place value chart. I am showing you one example, okay? So students, make this place value chart, write the places and periods properly, okay? Then put the digits according to their places, okay? This is 99,58,003,011, okay? So this is how you have to put these numbers in the place value chart, okay? So students, let's discuss exercise 1.2. Fill in the boxes with appropriately symbol greater than, less than or equal. I am showing you two examples, okay? Look at here, 29,35,681 and 2,92,598. So students, first of all, we have to check which number has more digits, okay? This number has 7 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this number has 6 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this number is greater than this number, okay? Now come to this. 87,87,878 and 87,78,878. So here this number has 7 digits and this number has also 7 digits. So if the number of digits are equal in both, we have to follow another way, okay? I'm showing you ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, ten lakhs. Now we compare the digits, okay? So in the 10 lakhs place, here 8, here also 8, same. Then go to the next place, in the lakhs place, here 7, here also 7, right? Then go to the next place, in the 10 thousands place, here 8, here 7, right? So this number is greater than this number, okay? Next, write the expanded form of the followings. So we have to write the expanded forms of these numbers, okay? I'm showing you two examples. So students, look at here. This is 6,59,318. Now we have to expand this number in this way, okay? 6 lakh, write 6 and 5 zeros because after 6 there are 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? So 5 zeros, okay? Plus 50,000, 4 zeros because after 5 there are 4 digits, okay? Plus 9,000, 3 zeros because after 9 there are 3 digits, okay? Plus 300, 2 zeros because after 3 there are 2 digits, okay? Plus 10, 1 zero because after 1 there is 1 digit. Plus 8, 8. Now look at here, 47,24,408. 40 lakh, 6 zeros because after 4 there are 6 digits, okay? Plus 7 lakh, 5 zeros because after 7 there are 5 digits, okay? Plus 20,000, 4 zeros because after 2 there are 4 digits. Plus 4,000, 3 zeros because after 4 there are 3 digits. Plus 400, 2 zeros because after 4 there are 2 digits. Plus 0, 0, plus 8, 8. So this is how you have to expand these numbers, okay? Next, write the standard form of the followings. I am showing you one example. So students, look at here. 7 crores plus 410 lakhs plus 5 thousands plus 2 hundredths plus 7 tens. 7 crores, this is 7 crore. In crore, there are 8 digits. So write 7 and 7 zeros, okay? Plus 410 lakhs. 410 lakhs means 40 lakh, okay? So plus 40 lakh. In lakhs, there are 7 digits, okay? So write here 4 and 6 zeros. Plus 0 because there are no digit in the lakhs place, okay? Again plus 0 because there is no digit in the 10,000s place, okay? Plus 5,000s. In thousands, there are 4 digits, all of you know. So write here 5 and 3 zeros. Plus 200s. So this is 200. In hundreds, there are 3 digits, right? So write 2 and 2 zeros. Plus 7 tens. So 7 tens means 70, right? Plus 0 because there is no digit in the ones place, okay? So by adding these numbers, we get 7 crore 40 lakh 5,270, okay? Next, arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means from the smallest number to the largest number. So arrange these numbers from the smallest to the largest numbers, okay? Next, arrange the following numbers in descending order. Descending order means from the largest to the smallest number. So write these numbers from the largest to the smallest number, okay? Next, write any number of 7 digits. Write another number by reversing the digits. Find which of the two numbers is smaller. So here you can take any number having 7 digits, okay? Then write another number by reversing the digits. Then compare the numbers which is smaller, okay? Next, by using 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4, write the smallest and the greatest numbers of 7 digits. Look at here, students. Here we have to use these 5 digits 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 to make the smallest and greatest number of 7 digits, okay? So the smallest number of 7 digits is 10,234. We have to write from the smallest digit to the largest, okay? 1, 0, 2, 3, 4. 0 is smaller than 1, but we cannot put 0 at first, okay? So we write 1, 0, 2, 3, 4. As we have to make the smallest number of 7 digits, so write the smallest digit 2 times more, okay? So this is smallest number of 7 digits. Then the greatest number of 7 digits is 44,43,210. So here to make the greatest number, we have to arrange the digits from the greatest to the smallest, okay? Like 43210. As we have to make the greatest number of 7 digits, so use the greatest digit 2 times more to make it 7 digits, okay? So this is the greatest number of 7 digits. Next, write the greatest and the smallest numbers of 6 digits by using 230541 only once such that the digit 4 always appears at the hundredths place. So students, look at here. These are the 6 digits we have to use to make the greatest number of 6 digits. But there is one condition and that is the digit 4 always appears in the hundredths place. Okay? So look at here, to make the greatest number, we have to arrange the digits from the largest to the smallest, okay? So the greatest digit is 5, 5, then 4, but 4 is fixed. 4 always appears at the hundredths place, which is the condition, okay? So we cannot write 4 after 5, so we can write 3, okay? 3, 2, then 4, then 1, 0. Okay, so in this way we have to arrange the digits from the greatest to the smallest. Okay, now the smallest number of 6 digit is 1,02,435. To make the smallest number, we have to arrange the digits from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, so here the smallest number is 0, but we cannot put 0 at first. So we take 1, 0, 2, then 4 is fixed, as 4 always appears at the hundreds place. Okay, then 3, 5. So in this way, we arrange the digits from the smallest to the largest. Okay.